All right, here they are, the history makers from Gilman squash team. On the left is David Hoffman, on the right, Taylor Tutrone. Tutrone never lost in the MIA in 4 years. David Hoffman only lost once, and that's when he was a freshman. All right, talk about the history that you guys have made, your first, David.
It's been a good 4 years. Our team's been fortunate enough to have like a ton of good squash players in the same place at the same time, so we just got lucky and glad we could play well all 4 years together.
You guys have a lot of wins together. Taylor, talk a little bit about Mike Mutchler today, his comeback, you know, winning two games and taking you to a fifth game.
Yeah, it was a well-fought match by Mike. You could tell he really wanted to win, to end my streak in the MIA.
He tried hard. Now, next year, these two will be going to Princeton. Quick word about that, David.
I'm excited to do another 4 years, starting with Taylor again like normal. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we can continue the winning tradition over at Princeton.
All right, and Taylor, next week, individual championships. You think you'll see Mutchler again?
I think so.
All right, well, good luck. Thank you both for coming on. Congratulations again on just an outstanding, history-making 4-year career for Gilman Squash.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jeff.